Excellent conditions at Whistler's Olympic Park for the hotshots of biathlon and the last chance to grab an individual medal with the mass start. The world's top 30 facing a race of 15 kilometers and four stops at the shooting range. A shot missed would incur a penalty loop of 150 meters. Vincent J, the gold medalist in the sprint. And the Russian, Evgeny USTYUGOV, still waiting to fulfill the expectations of him. And so, the men's mass start getting underway on compact snow with very little wind. The bunch setting off at a cracking pace, led by three Austrians and the FOURCADE brothers from France. After the first visit to the shooting range, it was still tight at the front, but the Norwegian, Oleana Bjørndalen, had slipped back. He'd missed one target, and the young French hopeful, Martin FOURCADE, had missed two. So now, the second set of five bullets. And among the leaders, Evgeny USTYUGOV, the Russian, Sergei Novikov, a silver medalist in the individual race, Christoph Sumann of Austria, who came second in the pursuit, and Michael Greiss of Germany, a big name, still waiting for a big result. But it was Simon Eder who was first to get to his feet, followed by Emil Svensson and Pavol Hurajt. Approaching the 24-minute mark, it was Hurajt of Slovakia punching his way up the hill. USTYUGOV right on his tail, with Jay, the sprint champion, Bjorn Ferry, the surprise gold medalist in the pursuit, and Mesetich of Austria, all there. Coming to the shooting range for the last time, Daniel Mesetich was first into position, but the race was still wide open. These five shots would be absolutely crucial. USTYUGOV, Hurajt, Greiss were there, and all three had already struck gold. Svensson, Jay of France, and the tall Swede, Bjorn Ferry. But Ferry missed a target. Mesetich too. Penalty to Jay. Ferry missing another. And a second miss for Mesetich. Martin FOURCADE and Svensson both off targets. But Hurajt and USTYUGOV both hitting five out of five, and they set off on the final lap together. It was soon clear, though, that USTYUGOV had too much left in the tank for Hurajt. In fact, the Slovakian was being hounded by Martin FOURCADE, the Frenchman who'd missed three targets along the way and started this final lap a whole 26 seconds behind. Just over 1 kilometer to go, and in fourth place, one of the Austrians, Christoph Sumann, looking for his second medal at the Games. In the stadium, the coaches feeling the tension, but no tension now for Evgeny USTYUGOV as he powered up the final slope. This was the man who'd come to the Olympics ranked number one in the World Cup series. He hadn't shone so far in Vancouver. He said he'd been a bit unlucky with his shooting in the 20-kilometer individual race. But here, in the mass start, he'd hit all 20 targets, and now he was taking the gold medal. Joy for the Russian. And only seconds behind, the miraculous effort of Martin FOURCADE. The 22-year-old Frenchman had missed two targets on the very first stop at the range and another at the last stop, now finishing ahead of Pavol Hurajt of Slovakia. Hurajt absolutely spent. And Martin FOURCADE embracing his brother Simon, who himself had finished 14th. But it was the power and the precision of 25-year-old Evgeny USTYUGOV that had won the day, the student of environmental engineering who finally engineered Russia's first Olympic gold medal in biathlon since 1994. Behind him, a silver medal for Martin FOURCADE, his very first podium finish, in fact, with an unexpected bronze for Pavol Hurajt, Slovakia's third biathlon medal of the Games. But a very welcome gold for USTYUGOV of Russia.